again, my old cliff nemesis. When he saw my spear in the tree, it was love at first sight. Ella. Erebus swallows another day. Fallen champion. And tasty meal for the sharks. I finished the Rovatos and Barnabas's hunt, but didn't find the treasure. I should look one more time. And Barnabas.
Well, you can't say I wasn't successful in getting Cassandra out of her funk.
Out of my funk, but into a lot more trouble.
Oops! Did I already apologize for that?
Coming to Corfu, I had no inkling that we would get caught up in a tale of legendary treasure.
They say life gets dull without surprises.
Now that's a reason to cheers!
And to you, Icarus.
Yes. We all have but one life to lead. We have to do the most with it.
One life? Speak for yourself.
You're right, Barnabas. Heroes like Cassandra will live on in the stories and legends of their triumphs. They live forever.
Listen. I want you two to know, I'll be leaving soon. To travel across waters I've never dreamed of crossing. And I don't know when I'll be back.
You're leaving? Again? Where? Why?
I'll go wherever I'm needed in the world. I can't run from my responsibilities. Someone, I mean, something, tells me my journey's not over yet.
We couldn't possibly keep you for ourselves. Though you'll be everywhere in my writings, that's for certain.
I'm honored. Maybe you could give me one of your manuscripts, Irovodos. I'm sure even those from far-off lands would love to read it.
Don't trouble yourself. These lands will do for now. But if you're serious, a storyteller is always prepared. Take it, but feel no need to share it. It's for you.
I have something for you, too.
No. The spear.
You knew what it was the moment you met me. But I've outgrown it. It's yours now. Careful. It's still sharp.
I'll cherish it forever.
Well, though I'm not one to refuse a gift, the gift of friendship is enough for me.
You only want friendship? I guess I'll need to find another second in command for my trip.
Me? Traveling the world? With you?
If you'll have me as your captain.
I don't know how much longer these old bones can hoist a sail. But I'll go as far as I can. The Adrestia is yours.
What will be your first stop, Cassandra?
I don't know. What I do know is that I need a new weapon. Egypt has always fascinated me.
Ah, one of my favorite places. Let me tell you one of my best stories.
Everyone will read your words, Irovodos.
sometimes pinch myself to make sure that I'm awake and that all we went through truly happened.
With your writings, it won't soon be forgotten either.
The world will be better knowing. My mind is flooded with the memories of all we experienced.
Do you have a favorite?
How could I possibly decide? You opened my eyes to so much, uncovered so many secrets and mysteries that will change the course of the world. Your spear and all it suggests, Atlantis, the cult.
None of those things are mine alone to take credit for. You were there through it all.
How could I ignore what was so clearly in front of me?
You couldn't. Which is why you have as much of a claim to all we did.
I wonder what the great Eagle Bearer will remember best from this journey.
We've been through a lot, but I'm not sure anything will ever match Atlantis.
To think, we are some of the only people to know of its existence. Of your true father.
Which you promised you'd keep to yourself.
Of course, of course.
You may be leaving, but I'll find you if I have to.
I guess this is it. As much as I'll miss our conversations, this is where our paths diverge.
Where is your path taking you now?
To Thuri.
What's waiting for you there?
That's the exciting part. I have no idea.
You know what? I'm not sure anyone loves the unknown as much as you.
It only stays that way until someone cares enough to make it known. In Thuri, that someone will be me.
Will I see you again?
Our paths may cross once more, and I hope they do. If that comes to pass after all, it likely means something big is following, close behind.
Then I hope our adventures are nowhere near complete. I've never been great at saying goodbye.
To do so is to impart a sense of finality. And we have no way of knowing if this truly is goodbye.
Good luck in your travels, Irobatos. I can't wait to hear what you get yourself into.
I'll share my stories with you, so long as you bring some new ones of your own.
I can do that.
There's much to do, and many unknowns on our horizon. Yeah.